We're back with more Callisto Protocol. Still trying to make our way back to Danny, since we fell down there, from down there, I should say. I'm getting really tired of falling. I'll just say that. But, you know, we'll make our way through it. Midtown. We were already in Midtown. Dickhead. You guys need to chill. Okay? You need to chill too. Son of a bitch! Sit down! Yes, I need that. Definitely need that. All right. Is this where I'm going? All right. Take the elevator again? Town. What the fuck? I guess the elevator's offline.
You're getting closer.
Son of a bitch!
Choose an item. Invalid. Complete.
You guys need to chill out.
Nope.
Okay. Chill. I'm out of ammo. Fuck it.
The upper level, Jacob. Look for the clinic.
Whew. Calm it down. What was that? All right. What's over here? Anything? I don't think I've been in here. Oh shit, Danny, you scared me. I don't think I got anything.
The UJC is here for you.
No, I don't. $500. Damn it. All right, where are we going, honey?
It's freezing.
We shouldn't have her.
Live down here.
We need our helmets.
Didn't have much of a choice.
What's down here? Look, pristine decoder. Definitely need that. Come on. Actually, let's go sell that. Real quick, hold on, sugar lips. I need to go sell that thing.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
Boom. Sold. And I want to do that. Break some limbs.
Remove item from print assembly.
Here. Our glove is getting badass. Alright, let's go, sugar. Alright. Didn't we come this way already? Or no? I got you covered.
Up to the...
Do we have to? There's probably monsters in there. You know. This door's locked. That bitch. She'll shoot you.
We're excited to share with you our findings. The culmination of decades of research.
Where are you at?
Not us.
I'm gonna download what I can from here. Meet you inside the dome.
What? Why can't we just go together? Have you not watched any scary movie in your entire life? You don't separate. I'll get rid of all the monsters.
It began with the distress. A mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing.
Really? Piranha?
The disease, we could re-engineer it.
Is that a flower?
The secret of the Piranha effect. After securing the site, a lab was constructed.
One of her head things, or voice recordings, have to be in here.
The readily available pool of test subjects.
That's why Black Iron was built. It's all been some kind of an experiment.
The prison was built as an experiment.
After decades of searching, the prize is finally within our grasp.
The is it though?
Where it all began. A bold new chapter for our project. Vir Solitaris.
What? Is that Latin? Do we have to go? We should definitely have a helmet on. Am I the only one who thinks that? Like, what if it's like an airborne pathogen or whatever? Ooh, water. Should I wait for Danny? What the fuck is that?
An alien life form. Released by the miners when they broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived. Killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found thousands of larvae. Primary disease vectors of the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa. The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerator.
It's the same container he was carrying.
More than mindless brutes, save for one, the so-called Subject Zero. Somehow able to reap the benefits of the contagion, greater strength, endurance, and longevity, while preserving their intellect and by security forces during the outbreak, the body was...
You shouldn't play with that. No, don't undo it.
...forming the basis of the original research program.
God.
Is that the captain?
Jacob, I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
Oh,
Ow! No. Ow! Oh shit!
You didn't make it back.
All right, Danny. Oh my god, look at my head. Don't spit on me.
Where's your friend? Didn't make it back?
No, he didn't make it. Don't make fun of him. Still tender subject, you know, we really liked him.
I almost got it!
You got what? I got him a little bit.
Looks like it.
It's on her face.
She was just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
It fucked her face?
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving.
I told you we should have masks on. We're going back to that. We're definitely reloading. Then we're gonna go pistol out. Danny, you stay with me.
We'll take us up to the surface.
Well, we need helmets. Then yes. That. Is there nothing good here? Come on, Danny.
We made it. Danny? Danny! Hey.
She's turning. You know how many of those things have been on me?
No.
You're gonna be okay.
This isn't fair. I promised I would stop them. Fuck. I won't turn into one of those things.
No. Okay, that's not gonna happen. Hey, we are gonna fix this.
We can't.
We're gonna stick to the plan. We're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this.
You don't know that.
No, I don't. We're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together.
Okay. She's chaining very fast.
Good.
You try to bite me.
You're gonna need this.
I'm gonna kick your ass. The captain still has all his, like, thoughts and everything.
Let's find out.
Oh, the warning.
My patience is at an end, Mahler. It's been close to 6 months.
But we're close to understanding the biophage, to harnessing it. I just need more time.
No. What happened on Europa
was a tragedy.
Was a revelation.
Got him. Oh, I missed one. Got them all. Missed one there. Alright. 12. Danny, you just chill, okay? You'll be fine. Grab this. Oh, missed it. Alright. We need more shotgun ammo. I don't want tactical pistol ammo, you sons of bees. Alright.
UGC printing for all your needs.
I don't have enough. I can't make anything. Alright, Danny. That way is locked.
Prison's running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell.
CPU printer.
Almost got it.
What the hell?
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea.
Isn't that where you were locked up?
The signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Inmates.
Oh shit!
To yourselves.
Punch the shit out of me. Tower. Got all my guns still.
Daddy, can you hear me? Daddy? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Right back where I started. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Break out.
Find me.
Waller?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help.
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here.
No. How nice. But save point. We're gonna end this one right here and we'll pick it up back in our prison cell. But because I feel like we might be getting close to the end. I don't know for sure. But I wanna make sure we have plenty of time in the next video. So till next time. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace.